bounce in that ass, you just might get a wart. Yeah, if she bad, she get a pass into the tour. Passes, yeah. I think through the family, grab a bass like Janet. Ops outside, don't panic. Gotta switch, gotta
you alright? How y'all doing? It's raining. It is, it's raining. I don't want to get my phone wet, but if you thought a bit of rain was going to stop me from vlogging today, you're wrong. Clearly don't know who I am then, do you? Silly. I don't want to get my phone wet though, but fuck it, you know what? We need some shelter, we need to go to a restaurant, we need to go to McDonald's, or I might go somewhere different, I don't know. Because I feel like I should probably go somewhere different, because we go to McDonald's quite often, don't we? So why don't we go somewhere else? Maybe Subway, maybe Burger King, even though there's not a Burger King in the town centre. Jesus Christ, that branch.
I really hate to say this, I think there's someone hanging right there.
Walk in the woods. Find a dead dollar. Yeah, actually, I saw some Monopoly money on the jitty down there. So I could have used that as part of the content, but no. I need to get the fuck off this field, fam. I don't want to get me fucking shoes muddy. I already got me fucking shoes muddy, bruh.
Under fucking trees, gonna get struck by fucking lightning.
I'm being too loud this morning. I'm causing big disturbances in the area.
Ooh!
This shit kind of looks cozy, though. You could make this like a little den. You know what I mean? This is my den now, guys. Can't walk down here anymore. Magical gate. Like we're going for a magical gate, like in The Wizard of Oz or some shit. Wicked. Walking past all the Soviet-looking communist flats. Looks very Soviet Union, doesn't it? I find it very eerie. Like if I lived in the Soviet Union in my past life. I just find it really eerie. As you can see, they're doing some construction shit, and they've been doing this for the past, what, 6 weeks? Some shit. This kind of gives me PTSD because I used to walk this way to college every fucking morning for like the past 3 years. You know, yesterday some girl Snapchatted me and she was stood there. So I just want to let you know I'm stood where you are now. Oh no, this is the road. When you turn right, it takes you down to Chesterfield College. I've got to admit, do I miss college? Well, kind of, you know, I miss my friends and that's about it. But other than that, nah, fuck it. It's my first day at Chesy College. I've got construction. Time to catcall all the girls, oh.
A secret passageway into the town centre.
Some fans just recognised me over there. Brilliant. It's him from TikTok, holy shit. I feel like fucking Mr. B. Why the fuck does he do this? Best believe I'm gonna fucking wait until you come back. I've got you shopping the vlog now. What's that? It's ridiculous. I've just been shopping again. Record hunting, you know how we do. Another one. Another one. DJ Khaled. Those lights look a bit Christmassy to me. Quite nice. 15-minute wait for the bus. I can't be bothered. Just gonna walk. Get some fucking exercise. And yeah. Right, so it looks like a journey home. Walking on feet. Because I can't be bothered to wait for the bus. Because what's the point? I don't live far. I'm going food shopping with my mum to make sure she gets the good stuff. My favourite section in the entire shop. I've never seen this before. Looks like Corona. Cider. I don't drink cider. I only drink beer because I'm a man. I drink beer. IPA. This is my favourite, right? £3.59 for 10 bottles. You can't go wrong. And get absolutely wankered for like £6. Decent.
Thank you.
American style pancakes. Remember when I had these last Christmas, and I really like them, they're really nice, actually. Not had them in a long time. It's not even Christmas yet, and you can see they've already got some Christmas stock. So, months in the preparation. Size of this, 1 penny and all. I've never seen a penny so big. Christ. I want it. I really want this. Captain America. Get out, 10 quid. Ridiculous.
Store assistant. Professor Peppy.
Dear customers, we are opening till number 5 for you.
Mom, you need to make sure you get some nice pizzas. Yeah.
We'll get a look what there is there.
All right. So where are the deep pan ones?
Those two.
Yeah, these ones.
Actually,
yeah, all right. We've got to get this bread. I'm actually so cold, I'm freezing. Didn't wear a jacket either, so, yeah.